I was in the middle of a show, and a man in the back of the room in the middle of my show screamed out, "Next!" I thought this guy to die. I want you to die tonight, sir. I want you to crash into a brick wall, catch on fire, and burn to death in front of your family. And when I say I thought that, I mean I screamed that into the microphone as loud as I possibly could, as 500 shocked Irish people looked up at me like, "What did he say?" Because that's how Irish people sound to me. "What did he say?" This is what their paws look like for some reason. Oh. I thought to myself, wait, okay, take stock here. Does this guy really deserve to die for what he said? Yes, for sure, definitely. For sure, death upon him. Because think about what he said. Think about how mean it was, "Next." He didn't say "next" in order that I would go get the next guy. He didn't think I was gonna be like, "Were you all done with me? I'll get the next guy then." No, he just did it to hurt my feelings and make me crawl back to my hotel room and look at pornography for the rest of the evening. Which, to be perfectly fair, I was gonna do anyway, but I didn't need to be weeping while I did it. That's very bad for your hard disk. If the tears fall under the keyboard, you can wipe out your entire Bang Bus cachet.